Introducing the founder, chairman, and CEO of the Cruise Professionals, Mary Jean Tully.
It's one of the most exhilarating, enriching experiences of one's life to travel. And one of the things that's made me so successful is I am the client in all the ways, the good, the bad, and the ugly. I change my mind at the last minute. I can't make up my mind. I want a lot of choices. I want conveniences, and I don't want to pay the highest price for anything. So in order to be able to narrow that all down and to get to know each individual client, find out what their likes are, their dislikes are, what worked for them last time, what worked for them this time, and to put it all together.
Cruise Professionals we have been working with for many, many years, and Mary Jean, who leads the organization, runs a very efficient, very competent operation. She always makes sure that her agents actually sail on board our crystal ships and therefore have a very, very detailed knowledge of our onboard product, and therefore you're in very good hands with them.
I still have the first employee I ever hired. We have no turnover in our office. We have one location. I have no independent contractors or outside sales agents. Everyone is within our organization because we're able to share ideas. So when a client calls our office, it's not, well, so-and-so is away on vacation, or she's out sick today, call tomorrow. Everybody else will help. We have a full-blown concierge staff in our office that can do all of the private arrangements for everyone. So I've always said there's no talent in booking a cruise from point A to point B. It's what you do before and in between. I just was blessed as with my clients. I just try to create unique experiences.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome your host, Mary Jean Tully. How about it?
On this trip, right now I'm currently on the Crystal Serenity, where we have 104 passengers. We have 26% of the full world cruise passengers on Crystal. That's a dream come true. And my clients have become my friends, and it's just been wonderful, and to create wonderful experiences for them. So we did a private tour in Beijing, went to Jinshiling, which is actually about another two-hour drive outside of Beijing, further than where most people go to the wall. And we had our banner, and I said, you know, I'm the only person I know that probably has my banner hanging from the eighth wonder of the world.
Nobody beats Mary Jean and Cruise Professionals. Nobody. In fact, this most recent trip to the Great Wall, where we had lunch and we visited a section of the wall that most people never get to see, there was nobody there but us. We had a catered lunch, complete with wine and wonderful food, and we had a fantastic guide who gave us a historical background of the wall on our way on the bus, and it was just magical. And we commented many times during our visit to the wall about it was the most exotic, exciting, wonderful experience in all of our years of travel, which is quite a few.
It was phenomenal. And those are the kind of things that we like to do for our clients, just to do anything and little extra specials that come our way.
We've had 30 cruises with Crystal. We've had 35 with Crystal, but we've booked 30 of them through Jerry at the Cruise Professionals, and we couldn't be happier. They just satisfy all our needs completely.
Cruise Professionals, what more can I say? They're an agency that has everything you could possibly want. They're efficient, they're trustworthy, they have all the bases covered, and it's a pleasure to do business with them.
If anybody asked me what travel agent to use, I would absolutely say Cruise Professionals. They are the absolute best when it comes to the cruising industry.
And as Holly said, we've been fortunate, whether through business or pleasure, to have traveled to so many different parts of the world. But I would not entrust our future travel, I think, to any organization other than Cruise Professionals. They are professional, they are competent, they are a joy with which to work.
Once again, another exciting party that we've arranged for all of the clients at the Cruise Professionals. We've taken them off the ship, had buses, we've gone to Nina's in Dubai, a rooftop party, hot and cold appetizers, open bar, fabulous music, fabulous setting, and everybody just enjoys the experience. We always are trying to create new and exciting experiences anywhere we go, just our group, and it's fascinating, and clients look forward to it every single year.
When we get the travel documents for the cruises and stuff, they're always on time. We've never had a problem with them. And I can say certainly we recommend the Cruise Professionals very highly.
The cruise professionals are blessed to service clients, even though we're located in a suburb of Toronto, Ontario, Canada. I am American. I have dual citizenship. My husband's Canadian, but we have global clientele. Probably 90% of our clients come from outside of Canada. We have clients from China, from New Zealand, from Australia, from the UK, from Germany, not to mention America. Everywhere we have clientele. So we're very blessed for that. And we continue to search the globe for new clients that want to have more of our experiences.
Turning dreams into reality with the Cruise Professionals.